Any style of life is prim. Oh, stay, my lyre. With wily ploys, moan the riff of any tune aloud. Moan now my fate. In fate we rely. My myth now is the word of life.
You just heard the poem Orpheus from the Xenotext, a new book by renowned poet Christian Book that documents his quest to create a piece of art that will live forever. In the second volume of this 25-year project, Book encoded the poem into a bacterium called Deinococcus radiodurans, also known as Conan the Bacterium because it can survive the harshest conditions imaginable. And he did it with a little help from Texas engineer Lydia Contreras.
We worked on Deinococcus radiodurans, which is a highly tolerant extremophile that we have been working on for 15 years. And our goal was to be able to store words transformed into genetic code that can be uncoded at any time and reveal poetry. So what we did was to be able to use his knowledge of genetics and what could be done in this organism, and we had to develop biotechnology tools to be able to encode sort of a translated code, the Xenotext, into the genome of the organism so that it would be durable and stable for years to come, technically forever. The second piece that we did was to be able to make a synthetic protein that when the code was read, there would be a protein encoded that would actually fluorescence red, just like the language of love. And that was very important to Dr. Bach, that this poem was expressed, the genetic coding was read by the organism, that it would produce something, that it would glow red like a rose and like love.
The series focuses on the tragic Greek myth of Orpheus and Euridice. In an ode to their connection, Book used a cipher to make every letter from the first poem correspond to a letter in the second. See if you can crack the code.
The fairy is rosy of glow. In fate, we rely. Moan more grief with any loss. Any loss is the achy trick. With him, we stay. Oh, stay, my lyre. We wean him of any milk is rosy.